So this next band over here, yo, these guys are the most funky, funkadelics, craziest guys ever, right? These guys eat organic fruits, that vegetables that come from California. They're called avocados. Are they? They. It has a seed. So these guys love this fruit. So I saw these guys just killing it over at Beauty in the Backyard. That was such an amazing event. All of us were there, you know, just having a great time with the Medic Creative. I know they're out in the wilderness right now, so way out there. So I just want to announce that these guys are about to take it away with their own music. Yo, let's give it up for Avocados Anonymous. Yo, let's give it up. Avocados Anonymous right here, right now. Let's do it.
Oh, yeah, I guess it's supposed to be on stage right now. Right? Check, 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 check.
Greetings. Shout out Dreamers, shout out Dream Team, shout out Giant High, shout out all the performers, shout out the line. They shout out everybody here, and the energy is live, it's feeling good. Shout out the dancers. So, yeah. All right, let's see how we go. So, we're like, pretty much just
Mike.
Feel the energy, make it up on the spot. We ain't come out here with a real set today. We just came out here to feel the energy, pass it around, and create something in the moment, and see what comes out. I hope y'all enjoy it. And I guess we'll get started over time, but we have to get the sound all right and everything. I'm about to bless everybody with an avocado. Thank you.
Everybody see it through, break it through. You see a dream. same music.
You say if you give me more, I say fill up my cup. A little bit of thirst, then I'm drinking up the water well. Sitting here, put myself on the shelf.
Over here on the bass.
Woo!
We got Pico right here on the drum machine. Cheesy on the keys, synthesizer. Mad Citrus over there. Salsa Verde. I'm Phil Avocado. Shout out Big Love to Side Dip. I know you out there in Brazil doing the thing.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Okay.
Ooh. Yeah. Yeah, I need some country, bro.
Ooh. Okay. Ooh.
Yeah.
Open to my teeth. History in the making till you leave. Either way.
For a second, give me your hand. No, other way, other way. Doubles. Your avocado is anonymous. We're very happy for everyone here. We're happy for the live stream. We're happy you have a place to create. Be here in the moment. Be here now.
We love you.
We love you. We love you. That's what it's really about, is having a safe space to create, be yourself, express yourself, and in this time that we're really in, this is all we really need. We are the answer, we are the cure, we're the movement that's going to keep things moving forward, if you feel me.
Thank you.
Cause we don't know what to expect. What's next?
When will it drop? When will it drop?
Yeah.
You never know. When
yeah.
it might
when
drop.
When will it drop? Wow.
When will it drop? Drop. When?
When will it drop?
Sadness, just to make you glad to miss. Hindsight 20.
2020. Looking back on the hindsight like 2020. What the fuck, we really existed because it's not over. Like, can I get 2021, please? Like, shit.
It's the strangest thing when I put you into a different sensation, a vibration than you ever felt before. We can soar like the birds, the words that I disperse. Trust me, I leave you immersed. I go across the universe. I just got this thirst. I got this thirst for me to dispel it, expel it. You know I'm embellished every single second. You felt it. You know I can change. You can get your waste. The weed, just feel that flavor. I got something for you to savor. Maybe see you later when you tune in to the stream. We do it so fluent. You know what I mean. We get that space in between. It's like a dream, the REM cycle. I do it easy like I'm riding a bicycle. You just get right back on it. I speak in that consciousness. I'm a propanic. I'm just gonna go. I never panic. I'm banking damage. You can't even manage. I dismantle your whole fucking channel. Go ahead and change it, cause I rearrange it. Seems the strangest. Go ahead and take it. Infinite, we take take it to the limit. Trust me, we just replenish every single second. We got the message, we're gonna do this forever. We're gonna take over the whole world with a healing movement. We're gonna use this music and artistic vision. Trust me, you can listen, we make the whole world glisten. Come in, we're getting that commission, go ahead and spread it. We got the message, tap into it. I'm feeling the fluid of the universe, it disperses. I feel like I just wanna feel my friends. We're gonna do it to the end, we can make the world change. It seems like we can make amazing things every single place that we take, looking for locations. It's got any shortages, we come through, send me the coordinates. This is the dream stream, the dream stream. We out here streaming live, Facebook, YouTube, all across the world.
This is Dream Stream.
Yo, this was the Dream Stream, yo. We're all just tuning in, broadcasting across the USA, across the world. This was an incredible event. For anyone who's tuning in, please make a donation. I was supposed to say that every hour, but I'm not saying that. But right now, you should be making a donation. All the Dream Stream handles on the page. Dream Stream, the Dream Stream, and Venmo, PayPal, all of that is going to be dispersed. We're all just doing this for the love of the art, of the music, but it's helpful when we get some money. So that we can keep doing this, right? We're just trying to just create more space, more energy, more vibration, more healing movement. That's what this is about. You know, we're just trying to heal. There's a lot going on. We just like feel like connected, interconnected, spiritually, metaphysically, on different ways, but it's good to express that in the real reality way, right? You know, and so that's what art and music is for. Sometimes there aren't any words for how you feel, and you just have to get out there and make it, right? You just have to make something for other people to resonate with, you know what I mean? That's what we're all out here for, you know, just expressing ourselves, creating healing, you know, movement in a safe way. And we'll create this live stream via SongPo. Songwriters and Poets has been doing this forever, right? So definitely check out Songwriters and Poets in the DMV. He's got his own TV show, his own radio show. And so tune in, Songwriters and Poets, follow him, because we're taking over. We're getting big, right? Everyone stay tuned in.
Stay tuned.
Stay tuned. We're going to keep going on forever.
Wait, what?
Where's your
mic
at?
Oh.
I think the other mic.
Yo. I'm using them both. He's eating his avocado. This is how every Avocado Anonymous set involves eating mass avocados.
They gave me a microphone now.
Big love, shout out to everybody on the Dream Stream. Like this is like John said it, cleared it up, clearly. That's why we're here. We need music therapy. We need to have something that keeps us moving forward in this time of feeling lost, yes, and feeling hopeless, a feeling misplaced, displaced, feeling like there isn't another day. And then you're like, there is another day. And that was the way that's going to get through it. Music, art, energy,
yes,
showing love, expressing yourself. That's literally why I'm here. Hopefully that's why everyone is here. Hopefully everyone is tuning in just needed that moment to say, wow, like there are beautiful things to look at every day, even when you can't see them. I
yes,
love you.
Thank you guys.
So
we
thank
are
you, everyone.
Avocados Anonymous.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Big shout out to everybody in the band. We got Scoots over here.
Let's give it up for Avocados Anonymous.
Cheese on
Avocados
the keys.
Anonymous in the house.
Pico on the drums. Mad Citrus on the synth. Salsa Verde. I'm Phil Avocado. For Avocados Anonymous. John, you're the fucking man. Thank you.
You can find our music or follow our Instagram at Avocados Anonymous Band.
That's it. Avocados Anonymous Band.
Is there a the?
There's just Avocados Anonymous Band. If you don't know how to spell that, look it up or Google or something.
Yeah, we're in the process of recording.
Go to any local grocery store.
Right. Do you spell it ABA? No, it's ABO.
AVO avocado.
I literally just ate a
AVOCADO.
Avocados. Oh, wait. So, wait. Can we see making music?
All right, thank you everyone tuning in. Tune in next time. Follow us. We'll keep doing this. All right, stay tuned. Songwriters and poets, follow Lucid District. Follow John I, J-O-N, space E-Y-E for further events. We love you. All right, peace.